February 18, 2023, Bruce Willis has dementia, his family announces. He was diagnosed with aphasia in spring last year, but the condition has progressed.